fine. Trying to hold these rocks in. That thing's not gonna. Some black streaking up there. And this guy we talked to, there's gold and silver, and he gave me a big piece of quartz silver pyrite mixed all in one big stone. It's awesome. So it doesn't look like much to most people, but he sees a lot. And he also got a radiation burn popping up some uranium into his face, which you don't expect to hear every day. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Meeting that guy though. Second prospector we've met since we've been in the area. Well, I guess if you can count the guy I bought some rocks from this meeting. Technically he's a prospector. Oh wow. That's self-respect.